Hi everyone, and welcome back to Warframe! Slide! Yay! How are you guys doing? I hope you are all well. Now, I am currently farming the boss on Earth, which is Counselor Y Heck. I went ahead and completed the first three stages of this boss fight on my own, and I thought I will just take you with me on this last stage here. Now we have to wait until now, that's perfect. Let's get some bullets into him, and yes, I'm using my Soma, and yes, I lost all my shield there. Wow. This boss fight can get really hard, really fast. The first time you fight him, he is easy as anything, but yeah, every other time, he basically, oh shoot, has a huge level up. So yeah. He is now pretty dangerous. Show me your face. I need your face. Yes, that's right. Oh, hello, guys. Thank you for staying there where I needed you. Yeah, so why am I farming him? He drops the Warframe part for... how is it called? Hydroid. Yeah, that's the one. Wow, ouch. That hurt. Ah, he's an energy-stealing piece of... metal there. Let's quickly reload. Oh, let's take cover actually. Get those guys out of the way. And yeah. He does a lot of damage. Come over here. Let's regen a bit. Alrighty, now the easy part starts. Now we can shoot him anytime we want. We don't have to aim for his weak spot, we just can go for pure damage. Let's just pump out as many bullets as we can, the fastest amount that we can, and take him down. Wow. Okay, reload time. Reload, reload. Let's go, let's reload. Where is he? Down there. Oh my gosh, 90 crit. Is that all that I'm... Oh my goodness. I am... Wow. Yep, he just one-hitted me. Let's use our world on fire here. To keep it safe from every other enemy. And keep shooting at this guy. Oh, he's down. Did we get him? Yeah, we did get him. Nice stuff, nice stuff. Now I will meet up with you once I reach the exit, so see you soon, guys. Okay, we are reaching the... Alrighty, we are reaching the exit. And let's see which part that we get. The chassis blueprint. Alright, so I will keep farming him and keep you updated. So, yeah. Alrighty, guys, we are back. And I thought, well, let's... get into a mission that is actually a bit harder, so we are taking on this mission over here, which is a sabotage, that's it, right? What the heck. Alright, as you can see, we are not dealing that much damage like before, and that is all right with me. So, yeah, let's see what we can do here, right? And, yeah, I haven't played Warframe in a long time, guys. A long time. Basically, I recorded the intro, like, 2 weeks ago or something like that. And then I never found the time to play it again. Not only because of the division, I mean that's a big part of it, but also because I had a very, very hard time on work, so we had a lot to do, and yeah, that's basically why I wasn't able to play Warframe that much. But we are back, and it feels so good to play this game again, I can tell you that. I have missed this so much. Because it's just an awesome game, you know. Wow, no! Don't do this to me. I hate this mine things, drones, ospreys. Let's see, the Tiberon, whatever it's called, isn't dealing that bad of damage. I mean, could be worse, right? Let's get this, let's get this drone out of the way. Those resources as well. I did get a resource booster of 2 hours that I locked in. So let's take as much out of that as we can. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Yeah, so how are you guys doing? Are you playing Warframe or The Division? Or are you still on the Black Ops 3 grind? Let me know. Let me know in the comment section down below what is your favorite game at the moment. And yeah. What else is on my mind? I really don't know. I don't have anything special to say in this video. So we will just keep on doing what we do best. And that is killing stuff here in Warframe. Yay! Level 23. Perfect. Oh wow, that was dumb of me. This thing. Yeah, now I have to reload. Perfect timing. Wow, ouch, you hurt, you hurt. Wow, really? Ooh, that was close, that was close. Fortunate for me, I play Trinity right now, so I can heal up anytime. No problem, let's take a little bit more damage and bam, blessing. We received the 80% damage reduction. Yay. If you rock 4 Trinities, oh my gosh, dude, you can really tank damage like crazy. Let's activate Blessing again. Yeah, just 12%, but that's alright with me, because we are fully healed. You gotta love Trinity, mate. You gotta love it. Okay, I should make progress on the reactor or what it is that we have to destroy. But I want to get rid of those freaking drones. Oh wow, hello. Let's do this, right? Bam. Oh shoot, my aim sometimes lets me down. Okay, we are good to extract, perfect. Now I would like to level my gun a little bit more. And since these are a little bit higher level enemies, if I can talk today. yeah, we shall use this to our advantage, shall we? Get out of here. Don't even try it. Get those guys, get the sapping osprey. Oh wow, my aim is actually pretty bad right now, but hey, what did you expect? I haven't played in a long time, so yeah, that's basically expected, right? I have to reload again. Wow, 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 wow. It's getting intense. It's getting intense. Let's just quickly... Oh, you know what? Let's try Link out. Yay! They are receiving damage when they're shooting me. That's cool. Yeah, Trinity leveled up. That's what I like to see. So much Energy Vampire level 3. Alright, that is... Wow. Blessing? Right now. Yeah, see? 94% damage reduction. The ultimate of Trinity is really strong. It's an awesome ability if you play in a squad. You really can support the squad. You can damage yourself though and basically keep this ability running all the time if you have the energy with it. But since we have energy vampire and stuff, that shouldn't be a problem at all. Yeah. Good stuff so far, good stuff. I am getting some valuable experience here. I do hear you, fam. There you are. let's get out of the way. Perfect, let's reload. Alright, alright. Oops. Okay. Let's see, shall we? I heard you. Thanks for the warning, though. I would probably have missed him if he wouldn't shouted at me. So, yeah. Yup, that's what you get. Your shield is not enough. Oh man, you have another one! Of the bubble guys. Yeah, he's still calling him those the bubble guys. You know what? I think it's time to cast Energy Vampire. And this one. Get some bullets in him, heal up to max. And get some energy. Perfect. Yeah, it took me a while to figure out how to play with Trinity. But once you figure out the abilities, it is such a fun frame to play with. Honestly, on Void Rounds with some of my clanmates, we basically had two Trinities, one Frost, and what else did we have there? A damage dealer, but I'm not sure which one it was. I think it was an Excalibur. Yeah, sounds right. And we had a ton of fun just farming the Void. And we tried to go for the Orokin Derelict missions. We have farmed up enough resources to craft the key, so yeah. We should soon be able to farm the corrupted mobs and stuff. And once we can do that, we will really kick off. So, well, I'm stuck. Yep, I think it is, well, time to leave right now, so let's do that. Let's check what we have earned. 16 Oxium is not too bad. Alrighty, so I checked and I saw that I only have one Neurode left. That's a no-go, because for the next weapon I do have in mind, I will need 6 of them, and it's always good to bank some of those things up. So I thought, hey, why not go back to Lua and actually farm some Neurodes, because this is the place where I do farm them. And usually I do this with a random squad, but I thought, hey, for the sake of this video, you know what, I will try it and go solo in this mission. At the beginning this is no problem, but once you have some extractors running, it can get a pain to run this mission solo, basically. But we will try our best. And you know what? I just realized I haven't checked my challenge for energy orbs. Alright, that should be no problem. Hello! Let's get him. This is basically the XP that they are giving me is so low that it's probably not worth staying here for too long, but yeah, I really want a new rock, so they have a pretty good drop chance here on Earth, so that's why I am doing this mission. Even though it's basically, I am overpowered for this, but solo it will get challenging, believe me. Okay, I actually didn't want them to deploy this one, but alright, we are good. Let's see, extractor A is almost finished. Let's protect this thing. I need some more of those, yes, and some more energy cells to basically keep extractor B running. So, can you please spawn enemies that I'm seeking? Perfect, there is one, and there's a second one. We did get 1500 credits of this extractor, which isn't that good, but hey, you can't get always lucky. Nice side effect though, on this mission you will receive void keys as well, and I can always, always use more void keys. That's just the way this game works. No, I don't want to... Do I have to really? Yeah, okay. Let's quickly get to the excavator. Alrighty. Ah, and we deployed another one! No! Oh well, we have to get this energy cell here. Get it to extractor B. And then something. Whoa! Hello, you're exactly the guy that I was hoping for, so. Let's take this energy cell into this extractor as well. Perfect! 100 cryotic. Awesome. Awesome! That is a good drop. Okay, I hope you didn't hear that, but I just received a mail on my phone, so yeah. If you hear a mail signal tone sound thingy doodler, it was me, I'm sorry. Alrighty, let's get these guys out of the way. We have successfully completed the challenge, which is awesome. Let's get this guy. Do we have enough power in extractor C? Let me check. No, I think we need one energy cell more, and then we should be golden. Bam! Perfect! And we have the next two on the ground for the extractor delta, which is perfect. Couldn't ask for more. Okay, that's nice. We have enough energy cells to get the next extractor finished, which is awesome. I probably should head over there. Tower 1, mobile defense. Perfect. Extractor power. Let's get another cell. Okay, get this guy. I think we need one more. Basically every 10% is equal to 10 seconds excavation time. So that's how you can check if you have enough power in your excavator. And if you're running in a squad or something, you can really take advantage of that knowledge, because you can't overpower the excavator when everybody knows what to do, right? Yuba! Perfect, let's get this guy. This guy as well. What did you drop? That's an item pull. We did get a Hornet Strike out of that. That is an awesome drop as well. One of them why you actually play this mission in the beginning of the game so often is to get this Hornet Strike. And I am wandering around the wrong way like an idiot, don't I? Yeah, I do. Alrighty, get to the next extractor. I'm really hoping to get some Neurodes out of this. Normally, you have to do about 10 to 12 excavators or something stupid like that, but hey, it is worth it, definitely worth it. What I need though are more power cells. Speaking about them, hello there, that's right, exactly, you guys are needed here. Let's feed this thing. I will not activate the other excavator for right now, just so it's easier to defend. You know what, I will backtrack to this guy's over here. Take this one up. They are damaging this thing, but I am down there soon enough. There we go. Good thing is you heal when you power the excavator, so yeah, if you ever running in danger of low health on the excavator, just put a power cell into it and you are basically golden. Okay, we should feed excavator A, which we do now. Let's get these guys out of the way. Quickly reload. Come on, fam, reload. Get this guy as well. Another power cell. Perfect. We leveled up our Tiberian once more. How is this excavator? Basically, we should be good over there. Let's get this one. I'd rather defend those two and let the other third one die, but yeah, let's see what we can do here. Alright, 500 credits. Really, 500 credits. Is that... Oh man, that sucks. That sucks. We should have enough power so we can actually feed this guy over here. Let's see. Disruptor, not a bad mod at all. One more. Let's check over here. Yeah, good thing we did. Oh wow. Shot above his head, which isn't good. Hello guys. Leave this excavator alone. Thank you. Nah, I powered it. That was bad. But oh well. We could have bad luck anyway. 100 cryotic and 2000 credits. I'm not complaining, but I really hope I will get some new roads out of this. Our one sabotage? Fine with me. Absolutely fine with me. I take the tower one keys any day. Oh shoot, I'm running. Running in the wrong direction though. Yeah, the Bronco, if you level it up, it actually deals decent damage. Except on the high armored guys, but that's kind of expected for a secondary. Let's reload, get the shots off, get the excavator down here, because we do have another power cell here, which is good. Now we will collect some loot over here while we're at it. Repower this thing again. Perfect. That couldn't went better actually. Power in here. We do have enough power to complete the digging. And what do we have over here? Vitality. Yeah. Ooh, I can hear Kubros. Yep. Did I? Yeah, I did just power this one, which wasn't what I wanted, but it's okay though. It's okay, we get no return. Also, a pretty decent mod. Kubros are helping me out right now, but they will attack me soon, so yeah. I feel bad to kill them every time, but since they attack you anyways, I mean, yeah, you... What would you do if not taken down? Okay, we did get rid of this guy. Now the bombards start getting in, so from now on it will be a tight bit difficult or more difficult. I can't talk. What is wrong with me today? Okay, we have powered up this thing. Let's get the energy cell, and yeah, that is bad news. A bombard that's taking on your excavator. Yeah, that can end bad. Reflection out of that one. Okay, we have 800 triotic. That is pretty nice. Ouch. That did hurt. Reload. Reload faster. Okay. Let's turn around, get rid of all these guys here. You sneaky little guy! Didn't mean to roll there, but worked out okay. Put a check behind already. We are getting enough power cells to run through the next excavator. Ooh, we one bursted this freaking bombard. I like that. I like that a lot. But they're low level though, so yeah, doesn't mean too much. Still nice though, still nice. Ow! Where are you, Bombard? A ballista, this guy, and this guy, you are going down. Alrighty. Once we reached a pretty good energy level there, so we can continue. Let's get over here. And activate the next excavator. Perfect, now I have to go and get the energy cells up there, but you know what? Yeah, let's take a little shortcut through here. Get the power in. Get those guys out of the way. Are you? Thank you. Thank you very, very much. But where is the power cell you dropped? I can see it. Let's get this guy. There we go. There's the power cell that I was looking for. Shield guy. As long as these guys fight into Kubros. Hey, that's one problem I don't have to take care of, so yeah. Go ahead. Fight those guys. Oh, now. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. There is a bombard somewhere near us. You see, it's getting intense right now. There's a lot going on. You basically have to defend a lot of different angles. But that's what this game is all about. Having fun, getting challenged. I love it. I really do love it. We shouldn't have any more problems with this excavator though. So let's get on looting some stuff over here while we're at it. Perfect. Okay. Finish. Finish. Fusion core. I'll take that. Always nice to have. And let's... Should we... We have... 1000 cryotic. That is awesome. But I think we do one more. And then we will leave. Or something like that. You know what? Let's quickly... Go to mission progress. 2 new roads so far. That is pretty decent though. We will do more. I mean, it doesn't hurt us. Perfect, perfect. There is an energy cell over here, which I have from the first time we were here. That is nice. Alrighty, we snapped out of the recording once more. But it's no problem, you haven't missed anything beside of the excavator that dropped in here. Besides of that, there didn't happen anything, actually. So, yeah, I just activated another one. I'm an idiot sometimes, but you know what? Ah, doesn't matter, right? Let's get the heavy gunner out of the way, pick up this energy cell and actually feed it into here. Yeah, turn your back on me. That is how I like it. Oh, let's feed this one. Why do I call it feeding? I don't know. Feeding power, yeah, like a... Like you feed a pet or something. Come on, come on! I need power cells. Come on, pick this up. Stick it in here! Perfect. Where's the bombard though? I don't... Tower 1 mobile defense? I like that. And I think I just lost an excavator. But it's okay, it's okay. We will keep this one going for as long as we can. And we just received a stance mod for the scythe. Can't talk. I think it was... Pretty sure. Oi! Thank you. Yeah, they destroyed this one also, but yeah. No problem. I will leave now, and we will see how many neurons we did get out of this. And we can discuss the next weapons that we will try out. So yeah, I'm really, really excited to play this game more again. But at the moment, you guessed it, the Division is number one priority. But I wanted to get some gameplay of Warframe again for you guys, because some of you actually do really enjoy that. I mean, the corrosive projection video got a ton of views, so thank you very much for that. And yep, let's check. We did get 2 Neurodes, that's it, but that's perfect. We did get a Hornet Strike as well. I'm happy with that, so yeah. Let's meet up once we're in the menu. Okay, here we are in our ship, and let's take a look here. I'm building some stuff here, as you can see, the Penta and the Tetra as our primary weapons. really excited to see what they can do. And we have some melee weapons over here, especially the Nikana. I am looking forward to, because you can upgrade it to the Dragon Nikana. And yeah, what do we have here? We need some stuff for the Bratton Prime as well. The Mitre we can soon build. I will have to farm another boss fight for that. And the Tigris, we could build this, but I'm not too sure if I actually want. The Hind I'm looking forward to. 5-round burst sounds interesting, but we need 3 more Neurodes for that. So yeah, that is... Yeah, I don't want to talk about the plastics we need for this gun. Do we have anything else? Yeah, see here, the Dragon Nikana. I do have the blueprint for it. And what else? I think that's pretty much it, right? Yabba. Keys. Yeah, you see the Limbo Theorem. We need to get the proof fragments. That is the next step. We will do that in the next video, I guess. I do have one of the Law of the Retribution key ready. I hope I get a decent squad to take this guy on. Because you need 4 guys with corrosive protection on this mission, or else you will fail horribly, believe me. We have some Orokin keys ready, and we will need those to farm the corrupted mods, they're called. Yeah, and hidden message, the Mirage quest. I will have to get the Orokin cipher. I will get those things in the void. So yeah, we will soon have to do some void runs, and I'm looking forward to that because I always love them. And I really, really need to get another... I have one. Should I? Nah, I don't think it's worth it. Yeah, to get the damage of this thing really up, we would have to install an Orokin catalyst, but I don't think I will use it on this gun though. That IQ I had. Soon it will be time to say bye to the Karak, I believe. I'm not considered Formite anymore. But yeah, so that is everything for this video. I really hope you have enjoyed this episode. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe if you're new for more Warframe and other games as well. And as always, guys, take care. Bye!